bit sad because I put my smartphone on a rock on my tripod to have a steady image, and because today is a windy day, the wind pushed my camera that fell on the rock, and because of the surface of the rock that is not flat, but it has many spikes, it damaged the screen of my smartphone. I had another smartphone before, and it has 3 years old, and it has never been damaged. And now I just got this smartphone for like 2 months, and it's already damaged. So I'm quite frustrated and disappointed by the silly mistake I did. And actually, on this video, I just want to say something else. I didn't want to complain about my smartphone and my stupidity. I just wanted to say that I feel like the video I make on my channel doesn't make any sense, because what I wanted to do is to feel my life as how it is. And on YouTube, because you're always looking for popularity or for viewers, you always have to think about what may be interesting for your viewer. But actually, I'm doing something that doesn't reflect my life as it is. This is my feeling. I wish I could feel my life in a natural way and without thinking too much about what I'm filming. Actually, I'm just sharing my thoughts. So in a way, because I'm recording something on my channel that I know somebody will watch it, it makes me feel like I'm doing something unnatural, and makes me feel like I'm not being myself. That is annoying, because actually, when I want to talk about something, sometimes I don't always have something to film, something interesting to film. So I've got this problem, I've got some thoughts to share. I could write in a blog, but I think it's more interesting to do it in video, but I actually don't have anything interesting to show.